Dude, what the hell? Dude, what the hell's going on?
They saw us, man.
When there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth and tear the flesh from the living.
Well, you said this, welcome back to another Scary Adventure, guys. We now are going to explore an abandoned huge train compound, guys, with actually abandoned trains, carriers, something, and actually a lot of many buildings, guys, like offices, with everything still left behind. And he's known the place because he did this place over about multiple times, and he knows a little bit history of this place, and it's scary.
Here in the station, she built trains, she built everything off. Lost papers, everything that we here see is from old planes. Just enjoy and we go.
Yeah, let's go, guys. Guys, it's going to be a very scary exploration. So smash the like button. It's our first video so big like this and filled with terrain history, guys. So smash the like and let's do this. Oh, that noise is very loud, man. Dude. Guys, that's actually from a very huge plane right now that is flying above us. And he's pretty low. Yo. That's freaking huge, dude. I mean, loud. But this place is actually huge as hell, guys. Check this out. And there's actually, like he said, a building. Yeah. Dude, he was just taking a picture, guys, and I walked in front of his camera. So, yeah, I have his camera right now. Sorry about everybody, guys. So, Mathieu, this building here is actually where they repair train wagons, train carriers, or something. Yeah. So, here was the place where they repair. So, the wagons were standing here, guys, and above the holes, and someone was busy under the... How do you say it again? Train carriers?
Carriage.
Yeah. Train carriage, guys. So, yeah.
It was the railway carriage?
Yeah. Oh, it was actually a railway carriage, guys. So, yeah. Look, fams, scary as hell. Whoa. Oh shit, I didn't sound the metal. What the heck is that? Still another part of the railway carriage, guys. The repair room, the repair building, yeah, where all the repairs happened.
Outside is part of the building, bureaus, papers, everything. It's very nice, and we're gonna look, have fun.
Yeah.
So I tell many people that if she comes here for a picture of for shoot, very nice pictures. You can see it on Facebook, Instagram,
everything.
Yes,
all the social media, especially, guys.
Yes.
So if you want to see very cool pictures, yeah, just check out Facebook and all the social medias as well. He take pictures of it here, guys, as well. So like I said, check out the description and make sure to follow him because he has some crazy pictures waiting for your family. So yeah. Oh yeah, I guess they're actually on the plane.
Yes, Ben. And Tom.
Yeah, we're gonna do first inside, and then I want to see the plane, legit. I don't know if I can see the guys, but we can hear it very clearly. Where is it? Oh, there he is, fams. I don't know if you saw that, but I saw it very clearly, guys. This is going to be a very long ass video.
but it's worth it.
Ik kan foto's krijgen, anders niet.
Nice. Oh yeah, I saw actually some reflection guy in the beginning. I thought it were animals, but it is actually graffiti. We just discovered a crazy scary thing when I actually across with a Barbie doll. I don't know why it is laying here on the ground in a freaky building to repair railway carriages or something. Oh shit, I just saw something there, but it's actually the flashlight from my boy Leandro.
Yo, wait for me.
And actually some clothes behind as well, so yeah. I have a feeling that someone is watching this right now, man. Scary rooms, guys. You can see this freaking compound is abandoned for multiple years.
So this is a part of the second verdiep of the garage, and there are small rooms. There I take massive pictures in black and white.
Nice.
And I think that is my latje van de trein is there also. Yes, I don't know. Yes, I found a small letter for
guys, he is so funny when he talks English.
Then I feel about it.
But those shares are creepy as hell, man. Actually, office shares, guys. But he told me there is actually buildings from the offices. A lot of paperwork and stuff, yeah. Guys, he actually took here a very nice picture in black and white, and he found sort of, I don't know, but yeah, you can see that you can take some dope pictures of swamps.
Dude.
But they are flying actually many, many freaking planes above this compound, guys. That's the noisy herd. Oh, a hole in the ground. Empty rooms. Guys, I don't know. I know you can't see me right now because there are actually security right now, guys, searching for us. I guess they saw us, guys, but they don't find us. There's actually a car here, riding, driving around. I don't know.
What is a fire station?
You heard it? Dude, what the hell? Dude, what the hell is going on? Seriously? Guys, what the hell? There's actually someone busy with freaky. I don't know. That's definitely not security, dudes. What the heck was that? What the hell? Who is that? What the heck is that? Dude, I'm definitely a freaking crazy dude, man. Shh. Be quiet. Guys, what the hell? Die not aan het rutten zijn? Dude, what the hell, man? That's definitely a crazy dude, man. Look, here there he is, guys, a freaking plane. Check it, guys, it's very low. Dude, nice. Guys, they're actually stuck with their car and the freaky bricks, guys, from the trains. We are doing donuts or something. I really thought it was security, but it's not security, guys. They're actually very mad. Dude, stupid guys. Oh, you heard a dog? Dude. Guys. I don't know what the heck that is, but you definitely heard that those freaky dudes are, yeah, doing crazy stuff at the car, man. Probably psychopaths, I don't know, crazy people. It's rare, guys, legit. I don't trust it here. Check it, guys. They saw us. Right, they saw us. Oh shit, they saw us, guys. Go, go, go. They just saw us because he... Oh shit, here's this freaky flashlight, guys. Straight to them. Oh man, what an idiot. The put off the car as well, what the hell, dude. Hey, psst. Dude, they put off the car, man. Dude! They saw us. They saw us. They put off their engine from the car. Because they saw us, they saw your flashlight. They put off their car. So they come to here right now, I guess. Yeah, they shine with a freaking flashlight to us right now. Yeah, but where hard are we, dude? Okay, we are almost getting guys to our car. Oh shit, dude. They definitely saw us, dude, right? Yeah. Jesus. Jesus Christ, guys. I know you can definitely can't see me now because we are legit risking our life. Because we don't know who the heck that is. They actually going to chase us right now. Because, oh my gosh. Almost there. Dude. Guys, they're actually our car in front of us. Yo, I'm gonna walk here, man. Jesus Christ! They literally saw us, guys, legit. They saw us, man.
And here it's little. How did it not?
Holy shit, they saw us, man. Oh, yeah. They're actually busy with drifting right now. You are safe now,
I guess.
Guys, they just saw us, guys. There's actually security here, but they don't stop us. There's those people literally saw us right now, guys. I know this is a weird-ass video, but it was crazy, man. Really, really crazy, guys. We got freaking chased out by, I don't know, crazy people. Or who the heck it is. It's nuts. Dude. Oh my gosh. I was scared, dude. He was... You didn't saw them? They saw them, but yeah. Okay, gonna end my video here, guys. I'm not gonna drive a recording. So, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button. It's a crazy exploration. A short one, but...
Don't do it by night here.
Yes, it was very scary, man. Very, very scary.
Wait on. He's
I'm not gonna return, dude. Oh shit, that's trashy. I'm not going to return, man. Why should we? But yo, smash the like button, shout out to them right now. Shout out to Paolo Rodrigo. That was nuts, guys, literally. So yeah, I'm gonna end this video. Bye. Hey guys, that's now the real end of the video, guys. I know the end was pretty weird, but we were bots. Oh, here in the flashlight. We were bots Even Rodrigo was scared. He was scared. We were all three scared, guys.
I'm not a scared person, but now I shake really.
Yeah, you can see his hands.
Yeah, look.
Jesus. But that was a crazy experience,
crazy
guys.
Times, actually, we don't see anything. It was dark. We heard noises, and I said to Jeffrey, "What? I hear the car." And I go outside with my flash, yes. And I see a car, his backlights. And I say, I see a car. And I say to my girlfriend, run, we go away. And the car drives very slow to us.
Yes.
And we go farther in the, in the bushes.
In the bushes, yeah, on the road. Yeah,
no lights, nothing, we saw nothing. It was
crazy.
Crazy.
And scary at the same time.
And when we go to the car, we see a BMW drifting like hell, and yeah, it was not normal. And we very slow to the car, and if we are did like this, she saw us, and we gonna run to the car.
Yeah,
and we say, open the car very fast. Yeah, yeah, fast.
Yes, yes.
But we don't see the bureaus, we don't see
Normally we could saw some office guys with a lot of paper left behind and actually some furniture, but by those freaky stupid reasons we couldn't see that freaky building with all the where the offices are, guys. So we really missed a crazy part of the buildings.
It was heavy stuff, yes. You know, crazy shit. But now we are safe, no police. There's one tip: go not by night to the station. But
it's very scary, guys, to explore freaky abandoned buildings.
Don't,
you're gonna see. You're gonna get in good shape.
Don't walk alone
in
the station by night if you're not sure.
Yes.
If you're scared, stay at home.
And now you're
at
going
least
to go back.
Make sure to have what you go. You want to go back? You're not gonna go back, man. No way. No freaky way. You there?
If he goes back, I go with him.
Chill.
And I take this.
So you want to go back?
Yeah,
okay,
yeah,
guys, we're gonna go back on foot. We're not gonna use the car. But I'm gonna film. I'm gonna try to film everything, guys. So that will be a very scary.
She's gonna have slam at the quad.
And dangerous.
And now we heard a quad.
Yeah, you heard it, guys.
We crazy people here. I think we better come back at a day.
We know what, guys. I'm not gonna go back on foot right now at night time. Maybe we can go back to this place at day.
With the poopers.
Because we're gonna see.
Yes, Rodney. We have poopers.
Yes, we are scared because
we are not afraid by day. But by night it's not easy.
Yeah, because they are psychopaths.
Die laten wel overal gaan, s'nachts.
Yes, but
you know what, guys?
I don't expect that she comes with a BMW and that she did crazy.
It's crazy. Oh, it's a Mustang. Oh, Jesus. Actually, guys, we're gonna go back at daytime. So, yeah, make sure to stay tuned for that video at day. There's now night. You saw a small piece of that whole compound. It was scary, guys. Now it is the real end. Smash the like button, and we're gonna see you another one. Peace.
When there's no more room in hell, the dead will walk the earth and tear the flesh from the living.